Check out that.
It's all good. Yeah. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Have a good night. We got Domino's.
$9.25.
Yeah, I am really, really hungry. What we have in front of us right here is the Rocks Cheat Day Challenge. 3 trays of brownies, 3 pizzas, and just because I do not like pancakes right now, I decided to make my own Oreo S'mores French Toast. Gotta say, guys, chef skills are on point right there. I have my Reese's spreads right here, also more Reese's right here, and then I also have more peanut butter too. Gotta get those calories in somehow, guys. Speaking of which, I'm forgetting something here. I'm gonna quit talking and start eating. Let's do this. And I found some ranch back in the fridge. Why not start with a healthy salad?
9:39.
Cheers, guys.
See if it's good.
Holy shit balls. Damn, I'm good.
Bacon ranch, I think? I don't even know. Totally wrong. This is the Memphis barbecue chicken ranch.
Can't go wrong with 2.
my own custom pepperoni Alfredo pizza. Funny enough, it's the best one. All right, everybody, the pizza's been fun, but I really need to start working on the other stuff too. Starting with that. Much, much better. Last bite. Well, three bites. Good thing I have these, good thing I have this, and good thing I have that. We'll start there. Yeah, this is about to get messy. Now I gotta get this pizza done. Now I have to find some creative way to get this down. You guys know I do love my peanut butter. One more brownie left. I think it's more than safe to say after this, I'm Reese's'd out, if that makes any sense. Because sometimes you just gotta do it for the awesome thumbnail.
but you gotta get calories down somehow, right? Just so rich.
The last bite of the brownie. I gotta finish the peanut butter.
The last bite of peanut butter.
Another PR, 2 jars in 1 day. Well, that was the Rock's Cheat Day Challenge. And I think day 2 is done. Pretty sure it is.
Vegeta, what does the scouter say about his power level?
It's over 9,000!
What, 9,000?